Alright guys, note about this video. Not sure what microphone my computer was using, but the whole time recording this, it used some other microphone that was not my Yeti that I use. So the mic quality sounds a little far away and a lot worse just this video. Not sure what was happening, but thanks for understanding guys, I'm sorry. So yeah, let's get to the video.
Alright, here we are, day 14 I think. And we're going to change some things up, I think, about this wheel. We're going to make the values of games we've already gotten lower. Now, ones we've got repeatedly. So, tech 8 and this. If we got them more than once, I'm going to shrink them to like that. So, and yeah. Roll break. So, yeah. Just to make it, so we get the ones easier. Like, I've gotten Strive once, okay, I can get that again, but just like stuff like this. So yeah, spin the wheel. Wow, okay. So, it loves getting marble. And it loves that area right there, doesn't it? Well, marble through time. Alright, let's go with this. A lot of Marvel lately. A lot of Marvel. Not complaining though. Justin Wong's the main thing, yeah. Marvel 2. Okay, if you remember my team, this is the first day we did. So this is game after this. We're gonna shrink this game after on the wheel. But, I believe we did Cable. It's got anti-air, it's the best I know. Oregon. I think her best thing is probably also Penta. And then Venom. Be expansive type. Well, let's see how we do today. We can't do worse than yesterday, guys. Yesterday was something. It always starts off with Venom and it's like a thing. Yesterday was something crazy. Well, fact about this game, I think I said this about this. This is my first, I think I said this the first day, but this is my first ever, fighting game I ever played as a wee lad on an iPad. It was definitely like a not legal release of the game. Most definitely. But, definitely was really fun. Wait a minute, if you do this in the air. Never mind. Got Shadow Blade. Viper. Alright, let's switch characters. Oh, I'm playing. The buttons are different. I was playing Marvel 3 a little bit ago. And the buttons are different. Boing. Oh, I got hit bad. Venom. We got not blue Venom. Get hit in the freaky Venom web. Freaky web. Wow, okay. Yeah, we kind of went in. that good. I've had a much better score than that before. Ken! We're going. I'm going. Ow. We're blocked on time. Where's the buttons? Another buttons. Okay, well. It's right over him. Well, I got to aim so low for this guy, bro. Forgot about Servbot, bro. He's such a goofy character in this game. What the hell's happening? Nope, we need Venom. Oh, wait, why is he out again? Why is she out again? Being worked out. I'm gonna destroy you, Ripa. Switch characters. Look at this character! Freaky Venom. Freaky Venom move. I can tell you, if Justin wanted to watch this video, he could probably tell me a lot of things to fix about my Marvel 2 gameplay. Bet you that. Oh my god! We got the KO though. We didn't get timed out. Give up, spoiled boys. I'm accused of people being spoiled. I know, amazing. I never know how to see I'm fine next. I'll beat them all. Oh shit, another cable. Oh, whatever, we can get farther than this one. We can do this all day? Don't block. Nice little combo that it just automatically gives you. Hey. Can box out about two of us. Owie. Freaky Venom. I need help, Freaky Venom. I'm done right now. Whoa. So I gotta check it for a second. Yeah, we actually get the kill. Yeah, I know. There's a Psylocke in there. It's a little scary. This is why I lost last time, I think. There we go. See, I ain't losing this time. The damage will kill you. Or that. I love how different the sprites look in this game. There's a lot of characters because they just took some blood. It's so funny. No, you don't. Okay, final touch. They call me Freaky Venom. I put the freak in Game Freak. If you know those leaks, those Game Freak leaks. Ow. Got a scatter. Cable, can Cable come back? No, that's not Cable. Well, we win. You can't, I don't think they can kill all of us in freaking 3 seconds. Or 12 seconds.
Yeah, I won.
First place. Although I've already had first place on my other thing, but whatever. Oh my god. Ruby is getting hit by all the beams right now. Gotta do a man who knows how to fight sentinels. Let's get her. What the hell was that? Heart gonna hit all the beams today. Please die. True damage die, at least. I don't care. Okay, I'm gonna lose it at this rate. Damn it! We got one higher stage now. It's alright. Our name shall be Butt. Let's see where I'm in the leaderboard. This last time I did this in the leaderboard was a couple weeks ago. We can check where we are in the leaderboard. Now, take a little peeksy here on this little leaderboard and see where the heck I am now. Probably not in the top 100 to 200 anymore, because that's where I was before, but I'm probably out of there now. Probably in the top 300, 400 now. 300. Who was the top? Wazler? Justin Wong? No. He's definitely... He might be the top of ranked. This is important information. I'll keep this in the video. It's important. Because, you know, Justin Wong, he's the center point of all this. Goody goodies. No. Where's Wazler? All the way down here. Wait a minute. Wazler? Where are you? Wenzel's been up there for a while. Way down here, bro. He's still up there, though. It's alright. Alright. Well... Thanks for watching, y'all. I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. We did better today. And I'm going to lower the new rule about the wheel. I'm going to lower things we get repeatedly. And then eventually, once I do every game of the wheel right now, I'm going to add more games. So, thanks for watching. See y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.